Well, the recognition isn't stopping for legendary Hawkeye football player Duke Slater.
The NFL's first black lineman was named for the Pro Football Hall of Fame's centennial class and could earn another honor. Two people told the AP, the University of Iowa, plans to name the field at Kinnick Stadium for Slater. He was an All-American tackle. The Iowa Board of Regents is set to consider and approve a proposed facility renaming at its meeting next week.